And accused of killing an Auburn football player bonded out of jail, but he didn't get far. Tonight he is in another lockup. 22-year-old Markale Hart is in the Tallapoosa County Jail tonight. He was transferred there after bonding out of the Lincoln County Jail on Thursday. He's being held on a probation violation. Police say that Hart was on probation when he shot and killed Jaquel Mitchell December 13th. Mitchell's funeral was held in Opelika on Saturday.